Hi, this is Shana Bethune on behalf of Expert Village, and I'm going to talk to you about using the timeline in Final Cut Pro. Now, most of the editing work you will be doing will be done in the timeline. The timeline window runs across the bottom of the screen, and it's where all of the clips that you're working on go while you're editing them. It works a little bit like a ruler in that it measures time across the top, so you can tell which point in the clip you're at, and also, while you're going through the clip, you move this playhead right here, and that lets you know which frame you're looking at. The timeline is organized into different tracks. You have video tracks at the top, and then audio tracks at the bottom. Now, a basic clip will have one video track right here, and two audio tracks down here. And you can work with each of those together or separately. Also, when you're working with the timeline, you can make your view of the clips smaller or a lot larger if you want to really look at it frame by frame. And you can have different sequences open at the same time, and you can switch between the sequences by clicking on the tabs up here. Understanding how to use the timeline is crucial because it's the main tool that you'll be using while editing with Final Cut.